What is up, friends? Welcome to another episode of Destiny 2. Okay, so I guess now we have to go back. Now I just have to complete this. And we're here. I don't know if we should fast travel or... Yeah, we should fast travel probably because... I don't know, we're in the middle of nowhere. I don't know exactly where we're at, so it's just better to fast travel to a known location. And we gotta kill some enemies now with our super. Oh, there's a chest. Ah, fuck it. If it's locked, it's locked. Okay, start quest
Thanks
mission.
To you, the reactor is online, and we know just where it is. Dropping coordinates now.
The problem is that Fallen kept him. He's been one step ahead of us this whole time.
So we do this fast. We've got this, Commander.
And I kinda wanna use my super here. Ooh. Yo, for real? Damn, look at this. That was so nice. Honestly. I'm sticking with this then. Like, this is nice. I mean, it's much, much better than the throwing hammer. I mean, okay, you have to get close to the enemies, but still. The animation is nicer. What is this though? Some weird aliens. Some trees. I guess it's straight ahead. Oh my god, there's so much stuff happening. It's crazy. Ooh. Not bad. That guy has like a grenade launcher. But it's with fire. Oh, come on, man. Run away. Right there. I can't even go that way. I have to go around. Oh. Yeah, okay. Bro, how many laser mines can you have? Take a break.
Ouch, that had to hurt.
I have a nice scope on this. But a scout rifle. I don't like automatic weapons. What? Okay, our super is up again. Oh! That was the finisher. Okay. So he needs to have that glowing thing, the symbol above it. So that's the finisher. Okay. Got it. Yeah,
they hook up a big servitor to it, they double or triple output. Why do you ask?
No reason.
Isn't this guy supposed to be dead? Now, how many times do I have to kill him?
I can't believe that captain's still ahead of us. He's much cleverer than most of the captains we've met. Well, I say met, but you know what I mean. Remind me, do we like the Hive or Fallen better? This captain gave us a good run for it. Not a lot like him out there.
Let's take this reactor. What? What do you mean, take the reactor? When am I supposed to take this entire thing? Oh, this?
Hey Sloan, guess what we've got.
Man, I thought that this entire room is the reactor.
I believe that was meant to be a rhetorical statement.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Anyway, we're bringing it in.
I look forward to your arrival.
Whoa, we got some exotic stuff. Probably that's a quest. The Red King's crew. Huh? Solve this riddle with other rats. Okay. So, we're heading back. Enemy of my enemy. Yeah, see, so this quest basically is not like a mission or whatever, just go there like a strike. It's just multiple things, right? And there you have it. That's the quest.
Guardian, thanks to you, our power shortages are just a bad memory.
787.
Between the wave generators and this reactor, we're seeing systems light up we didn't even know existed. Mm-hmm. We brought a little bit of the Golden Age back to life today. And
yeah, and a new destination. Tomorrow will bring. Well, I guess that was nice. And we're at 780. Wait, so basically that's it? I mean, we could do those adventures as well. Because, you know, we still have this bounty to get super kills on Titan. Patrols completed.
Let's get this done.
Slowan offers quests and bounties in Fanlo Scepters, patrols and public events as you explore the destination. Yeah, see, anyways, there's still this stuff. Discover Titan. Patrols completed, Lost Sectors completed, public events completed. Wasn't there a public event around here? And it's the Lost Sector. I guess let's do this stuff. How do you scan for... Isn't there a scan option? Oh, this is a patrol. Oh, you can see them. Yes. That's collecting stuff, if I remember correctly. Ah, let's start this adventure.
Guardian, fallen thieves headed in your direction.
They hit us and ran. We lost tools, gear. My crews can't work without that stuff.
Repair tool. So I can go anywhere and kill them. There's no way I can get up there. Not from here.
My crews will be reinforcing this rig again in no time.
Those fallen traps?
Yep.
We've located the rest of the gang. They're consolidating stolen Golden Age tech. In a nice big pile. Out in the open.
Give those thieves a taste of their own medicine.
I like this finisher. Where the fuck is this guy going? Stand still, dude. I'm supposed to go down there.
Steal your transmat beacon too?
And they steal everything.
And the thing she shouted would blister your ears. May I recommend finding that beacon?
Okay, we covered the transmat beacon.
Does that fallen look like a transmat beacon thief to you? He looks like a transmat beacon thief to me. One's gotta be a transmat beacon thief. He looks even thiefier than the first one.
Where is he going, though? Oh, yeah, dude. That's it. You just gave up.
Area's clear.
Got it.
Get back to that stash so I can send it over.
So this is what we're trying to transmit. Of course, and now we have to defend it because we can't instantly transmit it. Obviously. Alright, so there is no loading on this, cooldown time on the finisher. We've leveled up again. There we go. That was easy.
You've cleaned them out. These components are critical to the rig's structural integrity. And thanks mm-hmm. to you, we've got the tools to put them back.
Whatever the fallen steal, we steal back.
While I cannot condone theft, I do appreciate payback. Well done.
Yeah, well done indeed. I've got more stuff. Now we have an automatic rifle. Do we care about this? I think we need to do a public event. Patrols completed. Yeah, public events completed. And we can do a last sector as well in the meantime, since we have 3 minutes to spare, and then we can try and do the public event. Okay, so a last sector should be straight ahead. I mean, there is one down there as well. Is this the last sector? No, I think it's one. Or not. There has to be one around here for sure. Oh fuck. Come on, man, I don't wanna.
She was carrying sensitive materials, and I need you to recover them.
Where is the thing though? How am I supposed to know where that is? Yeah, it's supposed to be here. Well, is it up? Nah, it can't be up. If it's not up, it has to be down. A weird one. It's supposed to be here, right? I don't get it. I don't know. I honestly have no idea.
Looks like a ritual.
Deny their objective, whatever it is.
The fuck? You for real? Okay, one is down. Oh, come on, bro. There we go. Nice. Oh, there are no players around here. Another arm drill and drum. I have no idea what to do with. Damn, what a chill. Fuck. Dude, really, there are no players around here? Like, I guess I hate this planet. As we have time, no problem. Just clear the extra heads. Oh, there we go. Nice.
A hard job well done. You're locked on today.
Okay, that went well. Okay, so public, can I access while in an activity? What about this one? What activity did we finish? The activity we're talking about, that's it. Oh, the mission. Ah, shit, yeah, we need we need to find two more tankers, like that. Tank fallen. Yeah, but the thing is that I would still like to go over there. Fact, I guess we'll just walk. I don't care. We don't have to fast travel every time. Oh, so there are people here. Okay, so it should be... Oh, we can collect it only in that area. Oh, is this the entrance? Supposed to be a symbol around here. The last sector. I can't be down there. And I think this is the one. Unless it's here. Oh, there we go. Ah, this has to be the one. Okay. But this is high. One's a bit fallen. Slimes are difficult to kill. I think a heavy machine gun would be best. Would be the best heavy weapon. Or maybe there is new stuff. But for sure it's better. I mean, for sure it would be better than this grenade launcher. Let's see for a second, yeah. He's dead. And we got a loot. Lost sector looted. Nice. Dude, how the fuck are you still alive? Well, the thing is that now we have to go back because we can't fast travel. Nah, fuck it. I'm abandoning this activity. So you can fast travel. Honestly, like, I mean, there's no point in trying to find a way out. Because then anyways, we need to find two more enemies. Like, we have to go back to the original location. That's just finding stuff. What is that though? This could be better. Fuck, did he put it? Oh, there we go. Start patrol.
Have a survey operation here with your name on it, Guardian.
A survey operation? Ah, see, this should be easier because tells us exactly where to go. Probably to scan some stuff. So it's better than just running in circles. Looking for enemies. There's another public event incoming. So how are you doing it?
This receiver is pointed at the fallen homeworld, light years away.
But it hasn't picked up
any messages. Just silence.
Oh, two patrols. There we go. And there's another one over there. That we could easily do. Wait, is it this way? It has to be outside. Where the fuck is it? It's in the wall? I wish they could put a distance.
Requesting on-site confirmation.
Because, I mean, it appeared to be in the damn wall, right? What am I supposed to do? Okay, and this is the public event. I don't care about that. A high value target is nearby. I don't have to scan this. I can just sit here. Anyways, this should be the final thing. There we go. And we got another Umbral Engram. So we have to talk to some people or... Man, yeah, this location is weird. Hey, there we go.
Speak.
Oh, come on, another sidearm? Oh, a hand cannon. Yeah.
It's on a dry planet.
I don't care about this stuff. Yeah, I don't care.
I'm incredibly proud of what the fleet represents. Do you have any idea how many people we got out of the city?
No, a lot.
We'll be fine. Just fine. Hive signals approaching your coordinates, ready for an assault.
Find a drifter. No, this is the tower. This is crucible stuff.
Hmm?
This is yeah, the missions. Exodus Black. Probably this is on Nessus. But anyways, I don't think we have finished everything yet here. We have three more adventures, but I guess we'll do that next time.
I mean it. Your wit is not helpful.
And this is requires rank 4.